Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni. I am from Graphic Tutorial Division. In this tutorial, I will show you how to change all fonts at once in Adobe Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program. I've already opened a project with 4 artboards. Let's say you have many artboards and many text in your project and you want to change all fonts in the same time. So how can you do that? In this layers panel, you can see, click on the window and check this layers panel. You have this layers or these artboards, and in the right side you can see this icon, this T from text. Click on this icon and it will show you all the text in your document. And now I want to select all the text. Click on the first layer with the text and press shift and select all the text, and click on this character panel. If you don't have, go to window and check the character panel. And in this character panel, with this all text selected, I want to change the font. Let's say I want to change it with Cambria. You can see with this text selected, if I go with my cursor above of this text, this text in this document is changed. You can change with what text do you want. So I will change with this Cambria regular. And I want this title to change with this bold, with this Cambria bold, and click on the title, and from regular click on bold. And I want to change the color and click on this, the first layer, and press shift to select all and click on this color in the character panel. Click and you can choose what color do you want. You can choose a color from the image if you want. Let's say I want this red color. Click on OK. Click one more on this T, and it returns on your project. And in this way, you can change all the fonts at once in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.